Primal living benefits. Following the primal diet and choosing foods that are natural and organic is, in fact, the best approach towards optimum health. Going primal means that you eat and exercise just the way our ancestors did before the agricultural dawn. This approach is indeed the best that we can do in the 21st century, where life has become so fast and we indulge in poor, unhealthy eating habits. Agriculture has been there for about 10,000 years, which is just a small sliver of long existence of humanity. Before that, on average, the human spent most of the time gathering and hunting food, foraging fruits, plants, seeds, and nuts. So, what does a primal follower actually consume? Well, they put emphasis on fruits, animals, oils, nuts, plants, and seeds. Going deep in what you can eat on a primal diet include plants. Vegetables of all sorts can be eaten. Animals. Meat of all sorts like chicken, pork, beef, fish, eggs, etc. can be taken in large quantities in a primal diet. Seeds. Pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, and others are good to eat in this diet. Nuts. Walnuts, almonds, macadamias are included. Peanuts are not allowed in primal living because they are legumes. Oils. Coconut oil, olive oil, and fish oil are some options that can be chosen for primal meals. What's not included? The non-primal foods include sugars, processed items, dairy products, and grains of all sorts like rice, bread, pasta, etc. The benefits of a primal lifestyle are wide, but let's take a look at some of them, including fat burning and weight loss, increased level of energy, slower pace of aging, less risk of facing heart disease and other problems. In all, this diet abstains from the foods that the metabolism was not actually made to eat or digest. Our modern day diet has changed considerably since the caveman times, but the metabolism is still unaltered genetically coded mechanism of our ancestors. Benefits. So, is the primal lifestyle worth the efforts and time? Surely, if you start eating the diet for some time, you will notice marked difference in your overall well-being and health. Your sleep pattern will improve, you will be more alert with better mental clarity, and will have enhanced energy all through the day. The benefits of primal living can be great. By eliminating unhealthy foods, increasing intake of healthy omega-3 body fat, as well by reducing the intake of high glycemic index sugar, you will be able to reduce pounds from your body in no time. Also, your cholesterol level will improve and you will face reduced risk of serious illnesses. Your resistance to diseases will also improve and you will face better performance of your body cells. So, to conclude, it can be said that eating like our ancestors is a great way to remove modern meals and lead a healthy life. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and lead a primal life. And if you want to learn more, I recommend you click the link in the description to discover how to live and eat like a caveman to become healthier and change your life. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe and share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter and Google+. Thank you for watching and see you next time.